We'll be right back. In Twilight Town, Roxas was supposed to be enjoying his last week of summer vacation. But he kept having dreams about Sora. And all sorts of strange, unexplainable occurrences started happening around him. Roxas ended up at an abandoned mansion, where he remembered that he used to be a member of Organization 13. He also learned that the world he knew was a fake one set up by Diz to restore Sora's memories. With one day left, Roxas's summer vacation was over.
Yeah!
finally awoke and found a message written in Jiminy's journal. With some guidance from Mickey, he set off to continue his journey once more. Sora felt his heart grow heavy as the train carried him away from town. At the tower, Yen Sid warned him about Organization 13. Mickey had set out to learn more about the organization. Sora, Donald, and Goofy searched for him, again visiting different worlds.
We'll be right back. Thunder! Thunder! Come on!
Sora returned to Hollow Bastion, where he learned the startling truth. He thought he had defeated Ansem, but that was actually an imposter. The real Ansem had an apprentice named Xehanort, whose Heartless called himself Ansem, Seeker of Darkness. And Xehanort's nobody, Xemnas, was the leader of Organization 13. The organization's aim was revealed. They planned to collect all the hearts released by the Keyblade to create another Kingdom Hearts, and they would harness it for their own gain. Realizing he was being used, Sora almost gave up the fight, but with the help of a mysterious stranger, he pulled through and continued onward.
Thank you.
to ensure that Sora would make it to Organization 13's headquarters, Axel sacrificed himself. Roxas appeared within Sora and challenged him for the right to exist. But Roxas realized Sora's strength and disappeared. At last, Sora, Riku, and I were reunited. Kingdom Hearts loomed overhead, but Ansem the Wise managed to bring its completion to a halt. Sora, alongside Riku, faced the final battle with Xemnas, the last member of Organization 13. Xemnas was finally defeated. But after the battle, Sora and Riku found themselves trapped in the Realm of Darkness. Suddenly, a bottle washed up on shore. The message inside led them back to the Realm of Light. Thank you.
Oh,
entry was found in the journal that chronicled Sora's adventures. To investigate, the journal was converted to data, but it was full of bugs. Mickey called on Data Sora to help them restore the world inside the journal. As he restored the datascape, more and more strange messages kept appearing. Mickey and the others should have been watching from the other side of the screen, but somewhere along the way, Data Riku, the embodiment of the journal, had imported them into the datascape to help solve the mystery of the message. Maleficent and Pete were causing all sorts of trouble with their plan to take over the real world through the datascape. Data Sora drew power from the connections with his friends in his heart and used it to fight and forge a path forward. He defeated Sora's Heartless, the bug in the data that had corrupted the journal. That should have been the end of this journey, but Mickey received word that a door to a new world had appeared, and he once again entered the datascape. On the other side of the door was Castle Oblivion. Led by a figure in black, Data Sora repeatedly relived the pain residing in his heart. If he kept holding on to that hurt, he would be dragged down into the darkness. But Data Sora realized that his pain was what tied his memories together. He swore to the cloaked figure, Roxas, that he accepted the pain. The hurt of those connected to Sora remained dormant in his heart. And to help find a way to face and heal that pain, Naminé had left the mysterious journal entry. Their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. Mickey and Data Sora now knew the true meaning of those words. Data Sora thanked Naminé, and they said their goodbyes. Mickey wrote Sora a letter detailing the events that took place in the datascape. You are who you are because of those people. They need you, and now the door to your next journey is ready to be opened.
Thank you. Thank you.